Today I want to show you the beautiful Sakura or cherry blossom of our nearby area. Sakura or cherry blossom is Japan's unofficial national flower. In Japan, you can see different varieties of cherry trees and they bloom just for a few days in spring. From late March to mid-April or early May, huge numbers of visitors arrive Japan just to enjoy Hanami. Hanami is actually Sakura or cherry blossom viewing. People arrange a party with friends and family under the cherry blossom tree. But this year 2020 is little different due to coronavirus. So I cannot able to show you anything rather than my nearby area. It's better to stay safe and enjoy the beautiful Sakura. If you want more information about traveling different parts of Japan, please like and subscribe my channel. Please don't forget to click the bell icon to get new video updates. Thank you for watching this video.